friend to let you know.
Yeah, my damper friends.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
They're like, they like the music. They thumbs it up.
I'm just done with this, one. I'm not going to put my mom on. It's going.
She matches the Haitian community.
I was going to say, if you don't want to forget Wednesday, because we're not going to be able to do much Wednesday except, which one are you on? Look and see what number you're on. Mic one?
Yeah, sorry.
No, behind. It's written on the top.
Is the mic
read it from here.
Mic one.
Is the mic hot? Do you need headphones?
I
love the filmmaking. I swear, I just now, I have other messages on here. I didn't even see them. Wait, I got one more. Let's see what comes up. It's still on. I have another minute.
Is the mic hot?
I wanted to hear you read yours.
Sis, is the mic hot? Is the mic on?
I'm just trying to get messages and this comes up. Like to you, I just want to see my message. So what do I hit?
Let's see.
See? I just did that with my finger somehow.
Mm-hmm.
Did I?
Oh. The message was I scrolled up, and that was the actual message that.
Yeah, you guys sent that tonight. Okay, I did see. Was there one before that I missed, though? Is that it there? No, YouTube. Is that from you guys, the YouTube thing?
Oh, I guess so.
I'm thinking the phone's ringing. It's a flash. I'm losing it. Ah,
don't worry.
Oh. All I did was press that. There was a little X in the corner. I pressed it, and the little box
went away.
Is that
the one before it? These are the two messages that I have that I missed. Is that from you guys?
Yeah, that's the number.
And what's that YouTube thing?
I don't know.
Jimmy Cliff, live from the 10th Reggae on the River, and this is FM 90.1 KZFR Chico, listener-supported community radio for the Sacramento Valley, the foothills, and beyond. I got one more in our little Earth Day set, Steel Pulse, and like I said, that last one was Jimmy Cliff, live at Reggae on the River at the 10th anniversary, Save Our Planet Earth, and we'll be back with Rob Notaburuga, did What About the Land, Rod Deal, and the Ideals of the Side Danger, and Chesed with the Trees, and this is Steel Pulse, Gold Divine.
My friends are blowing up my
Okay,
phone.
We'll come on after this. We'll come on right after this. If you want to figure out a Dildin song or something on the YouTube, we can talk about it.
Yeah, we can get a Dildin something.
Yeah, I mean, we might as well just do it. If they're coming down, it's already 11 o'clock. The show's only 10 midnight.
Oh, my friends are loving, they're loving
you. Oh, yeah, well, give them a shout out.
Yeah, maybe she's like, this sounds great. We're loving it.
I suggest that you do something off of the Million Miles because that's such a fun one.
Did you see the Million Miles on there?
I'm not sure there's
something. Do you want to find something?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to try to
cool. Okay, yeah. Do you know how to do that?
Yeah. I'll just use that up with my mouse right there.
So when we gonna come up, you know what, I wanted to ask Culture Not to be do a poem
that day at the event.
I wonder if Elgin's visiting him.
It's a Friday night.
Oh, God, I forgot all about it.
Oh, for the concert?
Yeah. June 1st.
Yeah.
He is?
It's a... Shows, a reggae show this coming Friday night.
Yes.
At Lost on Main.
Yes, so excited. The Dilton A Million Miles album release party. And I just want to say, I'm just happy to be here with you, Sister Shoshana.
And I'm always happy to have you here, too. Yeah, and we talked a little bit about this last time you were down on, I think it was the last show, right? A couple weeks ago.
Yes,
and Dilton is coming, and Pata Bonton, and it's... Stay Positive Sound System, music by Hap Hathaway, and DJ PhD here from KZFR, and...
so loyal. Give thanks to the family.
And who else we have in there?
Olaf Blackwood, and Mr. Surprise, upcoming artist, but you know...
Are they coming with Dilton, or are they from Zach? or are they coming up?
I think Mr. Surprise is from L.A. He's like from L.A. strong. And then Olaf Blackwood, I hear he's like really deep. Like, you know, it seemed like Dildon, we did an interview with him on, and it's featured on one of the channels, I think Rastafari Fellowship, but Dildon's very excited to introduce Olaf Blackwood. You know, he's a young man and he's really
up and coming.
Yeah, up and coming, and apparently has lots and lots of really strong meditations for this new generation.
It's been a while since we had a live Reiki show at Lost on Main, so this is really exciting. And of course, you know, it's a late night show, 9 p.m.
Yes.
The door's open, and it'll go till 2. So I guess they're going to have, you know, some DJ, and then probably Olaf maybe open the Mr. Surprise,
mm-hmm.
Dilcho and Pato. Like
yes,
that. A lot of great performers in one night.
And what I like about Mr. Surprise, last time I saw him was with at the Oroville Roots Rock, and I know one of our sisters,
oh, yeah.
Nikki V, she's really friends with him,
right.
And I think he's threatened to pull her up on
oh.
stage. He's always so
right.
fun, so expect some surprises
and
Mr. Surprise.
Fun, yeah.
And
yeah.
And Pato, you know.
Pato with his Now Generation band
mm-hmm.
again, yeah.
Well, what I really love about Dilton is, you know, I just recently been introduced to him, and Black Rose, who's like really...
Right, she was done on the show last
Yeah,
last
she's
time.
been a big up to Black Rose, who's been making it happen, and just really just in the passion and just loving Dubuque County so much. Big up my sister
yeah.
from the Jamaican Islands, and she's really making, you know, she's been working with the community, and we've all been just really kind of ignited to work with Dilton and this project. And I kind of started looking more about his history and his DJ history, and I've happened to really like his video artwork. You know, when ones and ones look at his early videos, it's quite positive. And the Million Miles album is really I think relating to his heart in trying to get and spread the message, especially indigenously. That's what I got a lot of from
you can check him out too, the Million Miles video,
mm-hmm.
right, music video on
yes.
YouTube. And let's play a Dilton and we'll come back and
that'd
talk, and then I want to hear about the other show at CPOS.
Yeah, the Cinco de Mayo.
That's coming right up too. Right.
Yes, I.
Here's Dilton with Million Miles.
Yes,
is that
I.
The track?
Yes, I. And shout out to my 505 family, Nadine and Greg and Shirley. Everyone's listening. Much love, Chakra Sapphire. Million Miles.
All right.
Good.
I love his music. Over the years, I think I have 2 or 3 in and I like him. You know, I play him right away. I play him here periodically, but this is
he's really on the spiritual track. I can talk a little bit about him.
Yeah,
we can
talk about this. And then when it's time for this one, I just hit that one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so glad you did this, because otherwise I would have felt really bad when I went home and said, the show is this. I just thought it was a tune.
Everything's happening. 26.
Don't worry about the 26, because what I'm going to be doing, I won't play that much music because it's pledge drive, and it'll just be, unless you're in town and want to stop in. Let's see if anyone's signed up.
I think as a community to support,
okay.
You know,
and Wonso has been.
I was
like,
gonna have a band. I was gonna have poetry, and we can do drumming. We can do poetry. I can do poetry on the spot.
Okay.
Working with them, I was challenged to use my garage band. We made a PSA for them, so I was kind of like, I gave them the job. It allowed us.
You wish.
but she has family here. And she goes. So what time are you gonna go? I don't wanna miss any of them.
I think I'm supposed to be helping to do the camera work and or hosting. You know, we have a friend who's coming down from our line to the society members.
Oh, coming down from where?
From Oakland.
Oh.
And he's been to Jamaica, Haiti, and he's gonna be their host.
So yeah.
She kinda
who put this together?
She did.
She put Gapato and everybody?
Well, it's his company, and I think she did the street promo.
Is this coming to the end?
Yeah.
Alright, and that was Diligent A Million Miles, and I love it, and like I said, he will be coming here Friday night to the Lost on Main. And we're going to hear Shining next, but first I want to talk a little bit more about with Emmanuel.
I'm like, good. Computer stuff. Yes,
yeah,
that's
great.
Right.
He does
sweet,
he's
right?
Great yeah, really.
Man,
sweet.
Yeah.
Really well produced and low everything about it. And that was fairly recent. I just done last in 2016.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
that
is his latest.
And Shining. That whole album actually is quite uplifting. You know what I felt really like in interviewing him and meditating
mm-hmm.
on his music? It was like so gospel-y. It was like gospel reggae. It was kind of weird. If I can like, you know, it's kind of like. I don't know. You know, you've been in the music, and you know the different genres.
Well,
like
he has that soulful kind of.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. So it's something to look forward to, and I hope our listeners are going to come down to the show.
Yeah, it's going to be quite refreshing. We even have one of our brothers who's coming down from Oakland, and like I said, I want to big up.
And he's going to MC, right?
Yeah, he's going to MC it, and I think Brother Alonso, who's in the studio, all extra quiet right there. He's going to help on the. Yeah, because he's going to help, I think, Habla Español. And that's one thing that Rose has always, like, especially in promoting this so early, is just kind of getting it to be a multicultural Rastafari movement
mm-hmm.
and event. She's really excited about doing this in terms of kind of getting our youth and our community together. And I say that while my Haitian community is listening in the 505.
Right. I wanted you to give a big shout
out. Yeah. Yeah, so it's kind of like remembering. So big up to...
And it's late there, too, because they're, what, at least an hour or two.
Yeah, man. Big up Greg Natty, Greg Knotts, Gene Knotts, mm-hmm. and Nadine. And
yeah, thanks for tuning in via the internet, right?
Yes, I. Hopefully you'll meet them soon. You know, we're really doing this 505 Haitian explosion. And you know what? Sister Rose has been also going to a lot of the Haitian dance classes with us. And so,
here in Chico, yeah.
Yeah, the African and Caribbean dance. So I really love their energy with that. And I'm excited for this Million Miles album release celebration.
Yeah, and if anybody else is interested, there is a phone number here for more information on the show, and that's 646-240-6351. Again, it's Friday night, April 28th, this coming Friday night, and
spring.
I'm really looking forward to it, actually.
Isn't it wonderful, the spring and our Rastafari, I'd say Hebrew celebration? You know, once springtime comes, you know, we're all outdoors and, you know, really, you know, doing these events. So I know you're going to be busy.
Oh, and it's just starting. There's so many. The fest coming up. We got, you know, well, they just had the Fire on the Water one, and that was through 420, 21, and 22.
Oh,
and
wow.
I don't know. Our Mystic Roots played at that one, and I think probably our Stay Positive Sound System was probably at that too. I know DJ PhD. Anyway,
DJ PhD. Shout out to DJ PhD.
Yeah, definitely. And Sierra Nevada World Music Fest coming up in June, and it's killer lineup on that one too.
Yeah,
checked it out. I don't know if they're doing the Oroville one in July. Have you heard anything?
I haven't heard word
about
the July.
I know that there was a lot of destruction after that one.
The floods.
Which,
you know what? Yeah, the floods and the waters that California needed. It's just so what it is. You know, a lot of us, I think, as meditative, positive, we were praying for the rains and it was provided. And it became a damn problem. But it's a blessing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
John, no.
It's always a blessing.
John, no.
The
water's
rains,
always
yeah.
good.
Yeah.
You know.
Thanks. But you know, enough is enough at some point too. But you know, it's really, I'm loving it. It's like being in a rainforest too.
It's the balance, you know. We're coming back. So yes, and so you know, we'll see what happens in July. But I know, you know, we'll all be linking and what.
Let's talk about this Cinco de Mayo celebration.
Yes.
That's the following week, right?
Yes. So we have the 28th on at Blossom, Maine, at the Million Mile Show, and then we have the Cinco de Mayo celebration.
Right.
Remembering him.
And is that at CIFOS, right?
That's at CIFOS, yes. And it's going to be May 5th at 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. And that's basically, we're remembering Haile Selassie's first vision of human relations. Plus, it's very important that one understand the correlation between Ethiopia and Mexico liberation and kind of bringing that to especially the Ethiopian story, 1936 to 1941, 5 years exactly, INI liberation, and Brother Alonso's here to talk about it, but also Mexico's voice in the League of Nations against what was happening in the appeasement of Ethiopia. And so in these times, we feel it's important to talk about AM relations, or M relations, and so
the one that's talking about the walls going up.
Oh yes,
thing is ridiculous.
Exactly, the walls must come down from our hearts and our minds and understand his
break
story. Yes,
barriers.
And so we're gonna have art and music.
And Nikki V, I see.
Yes.
You heard her last week on the show. Really, I'm looking forward to hearing her play too. And she may be doing Friday night. Like, oh, is she gonna play maybe at
She may be a Mr. Surprise.
Yeah,
she may be a
surprise.
She's a friend of Mr. Surprise, and they like to jump on the mic and really sing together. So, but Nikki V is the headliner, and she's gonna break down the, you know, tear down the system, you know, break down the
break
walls.
Down the walls. And
yes,
Alonso's art will be featured. Art of Alonso Tafara. And let's see, then what's the Hannah Mary and Ribe Tree?
Yes, it's a acoustic duo. Angel. And banjo. And Hannah Marie does banjo and acoustic singing and River Retreat, and together they are This Body Must Live. So they're two singers who come together, and it's beautiful. Hannah Marie is, I would say, she wouldn't say that, but I said she's a Chico child. I would say she's a Chico child. You know, her mom was a graduate of the Chico University, so when she comes here, she just feels at home and wants to travel and just really loves the little aunties. And I'm sure you know her. I know
I probably do.
Yeah, Diane knows her. She considers her auntie.
I wonder if it's the Hannah that has a bunch of sisters.
Could be that she's a singer. I mean,
she's her sister's a singer too. If it's
I believe
is that her last name, maybe.
I think her last name is Gladstone or something like. Or
I
Hannah
know
Gold.
She is.
I think it's something Glad or something. I would say.
Okay. I think I do.
G.
Know. It's not
G.
Miles.
No, it starts with a G. I think her last name was with a G. But but her mom is a graduate from Chico, and you know, a long time for her person who, you know, basically came to Chico and, you know, was shaped and probably shaped Chico also. And so what we're happy to know is that we have Nikki V and Hannah Marie and River Retreat, these beautiful three women who are actually a really strong, solidified voice in this show. And we want to give big thanks and a shout out to CIFOS, who was really supportive and just really like directive and was like, this is what we should do for the youth, and very open and very professional.
And it's becoming a real center for these special occasion, you know, holidays and celebrations and for Lord for Selassie in Jamaica, and you know,
yes,
his anniversary parties. It's, they're getting to be more and more gatherings over there, and it's really a nice sense of the reggae community family, you know.
Yeah, like you said,
the music's great.
Yeah, like you said, this community is growing.
Yeah.
You know, I remember you said that. And then, okay, we have one more.
And then High Minds Cafe.
Yes.
Yeah.
And that's a local Chico band, and they're beautiful. Shout out to Lord and the crew. And they're beautiful, High Minds Cafe. They're a collective crew and of brothers, and they're really positive here. So ones know them, High Minds Cafe. And then the First Fruits Youth. The First Fruits
Youth.
Yeah,
I like that. First Fruits Youth.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's basically an ensemble of all of our youth, like my children, just some nice children, Sister Rose's children, and all of the Rastafari youth in the community who want to express themselves. So that's
nice.
Given an open mic time, an open mic expression.
That's great. Yeah.
A session for our youth to
yeah.
speak. Because
yeah.
they just grow up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where do they have that? Yeah. And then, did Alonzo want to speak about any of it?
Yes,
no?
Alonzo,
yeah.
Yes, he is going to speak.
I'll
with brother.
All the time.
Come on, brother.
The time.
You know what?
I wanted to ask you about the...
Come on, bro. Come on
let's
over
see
here. Here.
Okay. Yeah, you don't need a headphone. What might be...
I think
oh, you're on one, right? Okay.
No, it's three.
It's three, yes.
Three.
Three.
Okay, yeah.
Three.
So, all right, three. Your this your art of Alonzo Tafari. Will you have your books there too?
Mainly the coloring book.
The coloring book.
The other ones are full color, so they become
they're
difficult
amazing.
To acquire.
Yeah.
So yes, inspired by the testimony that was preserved in Ethiopia for such a time.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to take too much of.
Well, just the fact that we're mixing it with
yes,
the Mexican culture.
Yes, talk about
culture,
it, please
talk
do.
Talk
please
talk
about,
it. About that. Yeah.
I'm gonna go downstairs real quick. And
World War II began in Ethiopia. I never knew that. Something's wrong.
Either.
I thought to myself. The same emperor, King of Kings of Ethiopia, declared to the League of Nations that when the assistance of the League would ward off the final blow in the attempt to exterminate his people. May he be permitted to speak his voice with all sincerity as is required of him by the covenant. What answer do I take to my people? The League had sent out a tribunal, the Committee of 13, and they found that Italy was responsible and were the aggressors in the Wall incident. The King of Kings did not want war. He waited to the very last minute to proclaim mobilization, but when it became too far of a threat and the League was nowhere to be found, and they broke covenant, not capable of being true to the words that they spoke and to the documents that they signed, then there was no other option but to defend themselves, not to fight in aggression, but to defend themselves in hopes of obtaining at least time. So now this is going on in Ethiopia. Ethiopia, as the emperor, were sacrificed as a lamb led to the slaughter in hopes of appeasement, a false hope, thinking that the aggressor would be satisfied with receiving the only independent African, not nation, because it was Ethiopia's a kingdom composed of many nations. So in Italy's attempt to establish a new Roman Empire, they figured they'd take the last piece of the pie that was never conquered. So, His Majesty fought, led his soldiers, but because they were trapped in a world that is much like in the times of Christ, that is to say, no modern technology, no advancements in automobiles, and no electricity for the most part, except maybe in the palace grounds and stuff like that. These were people that lived a life dedicated to our Lord Jesus Christos, Getachin, Jesus Christos, Mechanitachin, that's to say our Lord Jesus Christos, our salvation, our Savior, medicine, and very, very ancient people. So when the soldiers of Ethiopia went to battle, they were barefoot, all dressed in white,
mm-hmm.
saints, as they fought in the name of the Lord against aircraft, something they had never seen
mm-hmm.
before.
Wow.
Against tanks and ammunition and bombs and pirate gas and weapons that were prohibited by the Geneva Convention. And the world let it happen. May 5th, 1936, the emperor is exiled. The world pretty much figured that it was his end. But May 5th, 1941, 5 years to the very day, behold, even in the 20th century, little David beats Goliath.
Mm.
And phase two of World War II, Vengeance Day, the bloodiest, most atrocious part of World War II. Up until that time, Hitler was conquering countries that really didn't. They welcomed him. When Ethiopia was liberated, the countries that did not want to accept German rule were invaded. And as the emperor had declared upon them, I would hope that that the rest of the countries would not have to suffer the same fate that for whatever reason God has allotted to our people of Ethiopia. But this is the ultimatum. Today it is us, and tomorrow it will be you. They said, who will do this to us if we are European nations? There's never been consequences to doing harm upon a black people. But this is the sign and the seal that the times have changed. Those 400 plus years that were testified to Abraham were over. Now there would be consequences. May 5th becomes the day that we are liberated from sin, from error in the way we have misinterpreted the scripture, and the true Christ has been resurrected in spirit and in truth, in his likeness and image, the way that the Creator expects man to behave in his full potential. So May 5th becomes...
Wow, I didn't know, you know, the correlation between the Mexican Cinco de Mayo.
And the connection is not just the Cinco de Mayo, because Cinco de Mayo is just the Battle of Puebla. It's not so much as important in Mexico as it is in the U.S. Independence Day is September 16th, actually.
Right, but so it's not their independence.
But in the League of Nations, it was one voice that was raised that gave the emperor, in the most difficult of times, a hope of a breath of hope, in that the world wasn't totally corrupt, because Mexico, having fought from 1910 to 1920 for independence of corrupt government, and then a Christ wars for the next 5 years, they took on that covenant, the League of Nations covenant, really believing in the spirit of liberty. So when they participated in the League of Nations, they were the supporters of Ethiopia, having no real connection, and having complete connection with Italy.
Mm-hmm.
They judged righteously according to the law, and they refused to give in to something that is false. So Mexico became the only supporters of Ethiopia in the League of Nations. And the emperor, knowing that this was such a great act in their part of valor and courage to act in such a way as required of them by the covenant, he promised himself that he would one day go to Mexico, not as a business trip, not as a state visit, but as a visit of fraternity to establish the brotherhood that had been demonstrated. And in memory of Mexico, he established Adebabay, Mexico, which is Mexico Square in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. And after the visit of the Emperor Haile Selassie I, Kaidamar Haile Selassie, to Mexico, commemorated that same visit with Plaza Ethiopia.
Mm.
So we have Plaza Ethiopia in Mexico City, Mexico, and Mexico Square in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia.
Is that the square that, I think it's, Morgan Heritage does a song about that place, I think?
I wouldn't...
Say the name of the square again.
Mexico Square. And
Mexico Square, okay.
It's long been a plaza in Mexico City, and now it is a train station, but it is, the logo is a lion, representing the Lion of Judah, and it's the street on top of the metro is called Ethiopia, and it's Plaza Metro Transparente Ethiopia, and they have plaques, and the Rastafari do gatherings every year to commemorate the visit, and they have a real nice set of pictures of the emperor in the what's it called, pyramids, and you know, throughout his visit, stuff like that. So the connection is very important because Christ resurrected Lazarus, and it was the government of Lázaro Cárdenas, which Lazarus, Lázaro translates directly to Lazarus, and it is in that spirit that they acted in such a way. So they acted bravely and justly, in that they had been resurrected from long oppression and just coming out of that revolutionary war. And so Mexico wanted is truth to be established. They said, are we not a black, non-Catholic, backward, uncivilized people ourselves? If we allow this to happen, we are doing it to ourselves. We may not have a culture. We may not have economic support. We may not have a big military force. But if only to voice the word that is true, we stand our ground.
Wow, I love this too. Your the graph that is your flyer. It's got Selassie with his soldier helmet on.
The sombrero.
And then the sombrero.
When I saw that, I said that better not be fake, because people may look at my appearance and they may judge me to be.
Did you do this artwork? No.
No. Oh. They're real images. They're real images. The art was produced by Ras Yason Teferi. One could locate his works in Rastafari Talmud or Midrashim on the WordPress.
Mm-hmm.
So give thanks to the brethren.
All right. And check it out. May 5th, 5 to 10 at Sipo's.
Don't forget to open my
Jamaican restaurant.
The open
Ethiopia is hope to all of us in the West, and by extension, all of us in the world. That there's a place where the Most High ruled, and that it gives us a glimpse at what is and should be, where there's no distinction as to the color of the skin to be considered man. And so I just have to say that because it offers the world a hope of opportunity, in that it's the place where the scriptures are living, are made manifest up until His Majesty gave to them their right to rule themselves and step down, was not overtaken.
You're a wealth of
historic
information.
And biblical.
And we'll have to have more.
Would you mention
Dilgen and Black Rice?
Oh, yes, hi.
Sorry.
You just reached a million miles, loving it. Yeah. That's the title track of the new CD. Yeah. Right. We were going to listen to The Shining, too, unless you would rather pick another one. Okay, well, you have it ready, right?
Yes, I.
Okay, here we go. Dilgen, and this is from Million Miles, the CD that he'll be featuring at the CD release party on the 28th. Shining.
I really do apologize.
Okay, now you want to come on and talk a little bit?
Yeah, and
so you're on mic one.
This mic?
Yeah, unless you want to go to a different one. Just go to that one. That one or that. Yeah, do this one, mic one. So, yeah. I have your other music. My daughter really likes that. Have you seen this one?
I've been calling questions from the other day, and I didn't get any answer. I've been calling, and I get some friends, and I don't like to turn up so much late,
He had a birthday last week.
I
missed it Saturday. Maybe they have a... I don't see any marker, it just depends.
You have a marker.
I have to do this underwriter, and then we'll...
Yeah.
After this song.
Do you want headphones?
Eh? Okay.
Do you want them? No, she already has you set up. Hi. She said you were coming. I go, I didn't know.
This is our last week before the show.
What about the other reggae shows? Are you having them?
That's what they say, we have to always keep the spirit alive. So.
And your band, who we just heard with you, they're going to be at the show.
Yeah,
well.
Detour Posse, they're going to come and play there, you know. We're going to have a nice show, we're going to have a wonderful time, so all the people who are listening now, just come out and we're going to have a nice time, you know.
Yeah, I know we were talking about some of the other artists that were going to be performing.
Yeah.
Like Olaf Blackwood, I've never seen that. Mr. Surprise, yeah. I think I might have seen that. I probably did see
yeah.
that. And Pato, of course,
and
he comes here regularly. And it's been a little while for Pato, too, so
right.
He'll be here with his Now Generation band. And again, it's Friday night, April 28th. Doors open at 9, and there'll be a lot of great music.
It's a lot of great music. It's a night that Chico gonna be lifted up, you know?
And we need it, yeah.
Yeah,
we
so we're gonna put in that blessings in it, you know?
Yeah.
For real. It was an enjoyment. They just come out, the people must come out on the 28th, and we're going to be there live and live in color. I'm already here, so that's
yeah,
the show.
You're
say,
here.
Yeah,
great.
I'm in town, so I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be great. It's going to be exciting. It's going to be blessings. It's going to be, you know, just pure love, you know?
Yeah, and this is another nice flyer. Whoever put this one together, maybe the station. I don't know. Stay positive.
Yeah.
And if people come, they can get a. CD
will be available. Yes, you know, I mean, you know, it's just $20 for the ticket and each person gonna get a CD until the CD run out, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And who can get a CD, they will get a diligent lighter, you know, and then I will sign the CD too, so.
And you just recorded this past year in LA?
Yeah. So we're just doing some great work. It's just the mission of the work, so we'll just continue. It's between LA and Jamaica. You know, so we'll just continue with the work, because the work is a work that you have to, it's a continuous work, so you got to just continue to do the work if you love
yeah,
it, you know.
Yeah. I know I like all your music.
Yeah,
you
give
have a few other CDs out as well.
Yes,
this
that.
Is the
yeah,
latest.
Yeah,
thing,
this is the latest. And I'm still working on another new one in the street right now, and in the studio right now, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, I like this. We'll play another one before.
Yes.
In fact, why don't I key one up? What would you?
Yeah, I want to key up. I think it's number 9, I See July.
Look
at the other side, yeah. I See July. Yeah.
I see July.
Right. think is number 9.
Alright. Can you get that queued up?
Yes, Chico, you don't know. Building in the place and thing and thing, and give thanks again for the support of the people them and all everyone, you know. So give thanks. I'm looking forward for Friday night, you know. It's going to be off the chain, you know. It's going to be the right thing. Just come out and just come enjoy. Come full joy. Not enjoy. Come on full joy. The happiness. The love we got to share. And give thanks for all of the support that we're getting. Right?
Yeah. Like I was saying earlier, it's been a while since we had a really good... Well, we had one at the Women's Club. We had Earl Zero.
Yeah.
Came up in a few weeks ago. But we used to get regular shows into Lost Our Main Reggae shows. And it's really been nothing much this year at all. Last year even.
So this year, this is the opening of the blessing. So we're gonna revive back the club. We're gonna
revive it back
and re-wreck it, make it come back to what it used to be, you know.
All right, and so we're gonna hear I See the Light.
Yeah, I See the
Light.
I See the Light. Yeah.
I got it in here. Or are you gonna sign that? All right, here we go. This is Diljin, and you can come out and see Diljin live Friday night at Lost Island. imagine.
Yeah, you know.
A million miles.
A million miles journey
with
just
the
begun.
Posse there back in Europe.
Yes, Detour Posse, you know.
Yeah,
very good band, very good band, you know.
I want to let everyone know Roots and Culture is made possible by the generous contributions of KZFR supporters and by Garden Connection, providing everything you need for year-round growing of any kind. Garden Connection specializes in sun systems and hydro farm lighting and carries hydroponic and organic supplies. Garden Connection is open 7 days a week and is located at 629 Entler, just off Highway 99 in South Chico. More information is available by calling 342-7762. And by CHIVA, the Chico Visual Arts Alliance, hosting art at the Matador Friday, May 12th from 4 to 9 p.m. and Saturday, May 13th from 11 to 7 p.m. at the Matador Hotel, Pine Avenue and Esplanade in Chico. 75 artists are displaying in a free block party with live music, art demos, fun for kids, fire dancing, fairy doors, food, and parking. More info at CHIVA, that's C-H-I-V-A-A. Reminding us all again.
Yeah, you know.
Here's some great music on Friday night.
And Friday night. It's going to be a happy day. It's going to be joy, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You see, the black was going to be there, you know.
Yeah.
Everyone going to come out and have a nice time.
Yeah,
really pass
whole
the
reggae
joy,
family.
Whole reggae family. Chico, Arville. Everyone going to come out.
Yeah. Yeah, we have an extended reggae family in the area.
Yeah.
Northern California.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
I have friends might come over from Nevada City.
See, that would be great.
Yeah.
That would be great,
it's
you
good
know.
Good to see you again, though.
Yes,
yeah.
Good times. And nice
yeah.
to see you again, so, you know, for
yeah.
real, because you don't know if keep the blessing shining,
yeah.
you know. And it's nice when you meet some people with good hearts and, you know, you can meet again and smile, you know. It's a pleasure to be here again, you know.
Yeah, you know, it's the times that we're in.
Some uplifting thing to uplift the soul, to keep the mind, the mind and the soul and the body alive, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
For real. So Chico just come out and we're going to have a nice time again, you know, we just keep on getting, emphasizing that because we're going to show the love right there, you know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bless.
Blessed love, you know?
Alright, looking forward.
Yes, son.
And also, after that, are you still going to be around for the 5th of May?
Yes, I'm going to be around.
It's going to be another awesome event at Seapost Jamaican Restaurant on the 5th of May. So this is just getting us started here. We've got two great events coming our way.
Right.
The Million Mile CD release and then the Cinco de Mayo.
The Cinco de Mayo.
Alonzo, that was great information you gave us, too, about
Alonzo.
I never knew that connection or, you know, the
I just got to take a second to give thanks. It's extremely important to take this opportunity to give thanks and praise not only to the Creator, but His created beings that He hath sent as messengers, whom without we would not actually have received that which it was given to us to receive. So it's blessed individuals, angels that have been sent with the right angle on how to meditate and vocalize certain vibrations, that word sound power made manifest, and so that music's so great that it would reach those to whom it pertaineth, and so it really began with reggae music,
see?
And so them that keep chanting the praise to the emperor through the reggae music is, without them, everybody has a part, and without individuals such as our brethren here, we could not be here. So without one or the other, we can't work. And so it's the artists need to know how extremely important it is that they sing the new song.
And I'm just going to thank you, Brandon, because he knows them. But no, I don't know them. But I mean, but just want to add in that this is an opportunity also for an own moment, an open mic moment for our youth, too.
Right.
So the youth are out there. I want to give a shout out to Hearthstone Charter, because they've offered extra credits to the youth who just can come and be there, and those who participate. So just taking that as an example, educators, teachers, ones who are out there who are influencing those youth, you know, you see who they are going to be. Encourage them to check out this Cinco de Mayo for him.
All ages.
You know, at Cinco, all age open, and the mic.
the Om, the open mic. So if you have poetry, even if you have a paper, yo, if you have a paper that you want the ones to hear, read it. We're going to have some words of His Majesty, too, so we'll have materials. So there's going to be plenty of time to speak His words and to also express. So
and again, what time are you telling people? At 5-ish?
Yes, it's a 5 by 5. Yes, 5 by 5, a 555. And it's a shout out to, again, you know, I love the Ethiopians. You know, I always thought there was a much connection between the Haitian liberation and also the Mexican liberation. So, also, yeah.
All of our liberation.
All of us through the islands and on the mass continental islands. So, yes, 5 by 5 by 5 at 5 p.m. to 10. Yes, I'm looking forward to listening to the youth.
Yeah, and support Chico, too. It's great food. And, you know, my favorite is the Jamaican ginger mixed with the sorrel together, the two. Such a good drink.
And the hibiscus. So, yes, again, much shout out to ones like Sifo's and to PHG and to High Minds Cafe, Nikki V, Hannah, and everyone who's coming out there. And shout out to Creature K from the Oroville. You know, he's one of the first ones who said he was coming through on the invite. So, look for the invites on the FB.
Thanks, Emmanuel. Alonzo, Roseanne, of course, Diljan, for coming down tonight to the show. It's always a surprise. I wasn't sure. And then here you guys are and giving us what we need to hear. And
thank you to you for opening up the doors. And also thanks to DJ Nuburu for coming down also.
And he'll be here next week doing pledge drives. So if you're out there and you want to support this 10 to midnight Monday night slot, we definitely appreciate your support. Your listening support and your financial support, however you can support us here at KZFR.
Thank you.
To do the things that mainstream corporate media doesn't, to be part of the community we serve, your community. We give a voice and a platform to the underserved communities in our region, communities commercial media regular ignores. We're different and we're proud of that. We're homemade, homecrafted, homegrown. We come from the communities we serve and we serve the communities we come from. If you find a lot of sameness around the dial, if you crave something but one number for me, join us and help build a community that we all
The big youth, too.
Say yeah, I'm fast the wait, somebody's it's time for radio made to order for our communities. Right now, some of KZFR's funding to the Corporation for Public Broadcasting is being threatened by budget cuts in Washington. You can speak to your congressman.
Track about 4, did you say?
Yeah, track 4, yeah.
And the community service that KZFR receives. There's a document that the big media corporations forgot to read. It's called the Federal Communications Act of 1934, most of which is still the law of the land. And it says that the airwaves are belonging to the people.
That was my friend that's
that means we own the radio, not corporate America. At KZFR, we take
this
seriously. Our spring pledge drive is coming up. It's April 26th through May 5th. We urge your support for community radio. 90.1 KZFR Chico. The station that believes in peace through you.
Okay, peace through music. All right, thank you, Rick. And that was good. And I'm going to thank one more underwriter, and then we're going to do another diligent track since we're coming on to the top of the midnight hour. Roots and Culture was made possible by the generous contributions of KZFR supporters and by Raw Tree Care and Preservation for all your residential or commercial needs with over 15 years experience. Raw Tree Care services include pruning, removal, planting, bobcat and tractor work, chipping, fire abatement, crane and emergency services, and custom wood milling. Raw Tree Care is locally owned and operated, accepts all forms of insurance work, and can be reached at 321-4576 or by email at raw, that's R-A-W-E, tree, @gmail.com, and by locally owned and operated Rescue Technology Solutions, providing on-site and remote computer repair, maintenance, and security, serving all of Northern California since 2002. Rescue Technology Solutions offers on-site and remote support, monthly maintenance services, PC repair, and virus removal. For more information, visit resqtech.net or call 888-817-2667. And I want to thank everyone for tuning in to Roots and Culture tonight, and we'll be back in a couple weeks. I'll be down here next week with DJ Ross and Henry for the Coach Drive Show for Open Soil Radio. We're going to go out with one more Diligent track, and I want to thank again Emmanuel, Alonzo, Diligent, and Black Rose for being on the show, and DJ Ross and Henry for coming down earlier.
Yes, thank you. More blessing. More blessing, and I'm looking forward for it. Everyone in Chico to just come out and just come enjoy the show and just, you know, say it's gonna be a wonderful night and gonna be a blessing, trust me. You know, they're gonna get a blessing. I know they're gonna get a blessing. So I'm just asking them to just come out and just come support it, because it's gonna be off the chain.
I know, you know, and I know. This is FM 90.1 KZFR Chico, listener supported community radio for the Sacramento Valley, the foothills, and beyond. And I'm Shoshana. I want to thank again everyone for tuning in. And here we go with Diligent, and what's the title track?
This one, you love to get to youth, them, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because we are dealing with the youth, them, and we can't leave them, you know, because they are the future for tomorrow. So, yeah, you have to uplift their mind to make them know that there's a brighter. Even though the tunnel is dark, there's a light at the end of the tunnel. So, I have a DJ song for the youth them who coming after me, you know.
Right.
Because who was before me do the way, part the way for me, so I got to try to part it for them too, you know, so
right,
they can come
the
over
youth.
Easier. So for that one, you have for the youth then.
All right.
Some words of encouragement and uplifting. And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way? I know this thing. If you love me, get to use them. Them give some words of encouragement and uplifting. And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way? I know this thing. Who will be unto the shepherd who lead the sheep astray? Judgment for them, cause there is no getaway. The least you done to one, you done to me. I say, in the words of the Most High, so I remind you today. We are the elder who now look to for the brighter future. So teach them, lead them to that greener pasture. Let the blessing go out for your sons and daughters. Let them go, multiply and go prosper. Then I say, if you love me, get to you, some words of encouragement. And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way and obviously them I say this. If you love me, get to use them, then give them some words of encouragement and uplifting. And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way and obviously them I say. They'll live what they learn, so it is our concern to preach and teach for who is willing to learn and strengthen who is weak to let them stand up firm. Remember, there we all flesh and bone. I know some rebellious hands, they take it long. But I show them love now, they don't hard it no. Me can't leave the most high sheep and attend it, Lord. I have to take them and lead them, God is the key, the key, brick stone. If you love me, then you say, what you teach them today are easily born with them. So be careful of the things that you say and do to them. And tell the Most High what's over his children. I say, teach them to survive. Help them stay alive. Teach them to survive. If you want to get to yourself,
I'm
not sure.
hair coming out of the top of the stem. I see
if you love me, get to you yourself. In tears of earth, I've been encouragement I can be
thinking.
And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way? I don't mislead them, I see this. If you love me, get to you yourself. In tears of earth, I've been encouragement I can be thinking. And if you care for all these children, why not show them the right way? I don't mislead them, I see this. If you love me, get to you yourself. In tears of earth, I've been encouragement I can be thinking.
I mean, we can play more, but if you guys,
you know, I can't play some more. Play number two.
Good. Number two?
Yeah. Master.
You need to be creative. grandma's supposed to come back from Nevada City that he
did.
I'm gonna put these in the mailboxes. Were you taking pictures?
Alonso was.
Oh,
he does,
really?
Yeah, he actually, he does. He likes
photography.
He does a video for his channel, and so I think he likes to get the whole atmosphere.
Because I told him I couldn't talk right then. Cause